Hello out there, everyone. Today I will be reviewing Criterion's recent wonderful release of the Coen Brothers' first feature film, Blood Simple, released in 1984 and starring a wonderful Frances McDormand, John Getz, Dan Hedaya, and lastly, M.M. Walsh, playing one of the most deliciously warped gumshoe detectives ever captured on film. The film, I think, is really... I personally think it's one of Coen Brothers' best films. I mean, they've certainly evolved over the years, but I would say that this film and No Country for Old Men represent two of their best works. And they really do feel like they're cut from the same cloth. In many ways, No Country explored some of the same themes in a slightly different way, of course, but suffice to say, this film is definitely deserving of a watch. If you like film noir, if you like the Coen Brothers, it's set in and around Austin, Texas in the early 80s, and it's essentially just a cluster of miscommunication, misunderstanding, and greed, and avarice, and lust. It's just a terrific film that Criterion has just done remarkable work with their transfer. So, of course, this is the interior. This is the disc, the art on the disc there, and then, of course, the case art. And it's lensed by none other than Barry Sonnenfeld, who is a terrific cinematographer as well as a director. And here's the booklet. And I really don't want to say too much more about it other than if you enjoy the Coen Brothers' work and you've not gotten around to seeing this, do yourself a favor and check it out. It's, like I said, I think it represents really the best of what they do. And they did it on their first swing, which is pretty remarkable. You know, certainly there are other films that they've done which I've found a lot of enjoyment out of, but I think my two favorites of theirs are Blood Simple and No Country for Old Men. So with that, I hope everyone is having a great day. Please take care out there, and until the next time, stay safe.